by Blake Wheeler and Andrew Kopp, Forbert and Pionk defensively, and we are underway with the Jets controlling the draw, but immediately turning it over. Schreifele to Connor. Interior pass broken up. Kept alive, Pionk. He'll move it to Wheeler. Loads up. Dishes. One-timer score. Mark Scheifele. Power play goal, Jets. It's 1-0. That's Scheifele's seventh of the year.
And what a pass by Blake Wheeler. Just a terrific feed across the grain to set this up. And then here's the goal. And it's Scheifele that just kind of brings it down low, waits. It's a hard pass across, and it has to be. If it's slow, it allows Smith to get across and read it. It's a dart that comes across.
It's going to be first on the puck for Edmonton. It's interesting. Draisaitl on Scheifele. 1-2. Oh, here's a lead pass. Chase on a break in. Rick Schott scores! And this game is tied. Alex Chason's first of the year. The equalizer.
For him as well. From the defensive zone, just a nice little protection of the puck by Larson. But what a pass here. Shore just puts a little carom off the board. Picked up by Chason. He walks in. Doesn't even look to pass this puck. And I like that. Takes a little glance. Says, no way am I going to try and force this over to Turris. And he just cleanly beats Hellebuck. Gets a piece of it. But he buries it. Always possessed a great shot, Chason. And right there, picks that corner.
Comes over with support. Kyle Connor there for Winnipeg. Cuts inside. Still loose. Yamamoto didn't clear. Quick shot score. Kyle Connor needed half a second, and he put it upstairs. The Jets are back in front, 2-1. Connor's eighth of the season.
Well, he gets a little bit of a gift. He still gets picked off, and this puck is eventually just going to be chopped to an area. You're hoping this gets back to the corner to the wall right here. One whack at it. That little backhand by Yamamoto just doesn't have enough pace on it. It goes right to Connor, who's in the right spot as usual, and he wastes no time.
It's like having a conversation with you and I. You got to step up and make your voice heard if you're going to be heard over top of us. Here's Nurse over to Puljujärvi, and his shot.
Still on his face to play, and it's a nice drive punch through by Nurse. He chops it over, and Puljujärvi has the right mentality here to go across the grain. That's an excellent save by Hellebuck.
Jack Michaels, Louis DeBrusque, top Rogers place, and the Jets able to control off the draw. Now they're going to have to hustle. Kerr, Archibald, Larson, and Nurse, who has 14 stops on the night, last year's Vezina Trophy winner in Winnipeg. Scheifele across the line. Here's a shot, score! Beating Smith short side. It's Mason Appleton making it 3-1 with his fourth of the year.
Move. This is the kind of game that he plays, and it almost doesn't look like too much. Nurse steps up, but two guys are caught on one, and that leaves him open. So two players go to one. Scheifele draws both of them over there. As you see Nugent Hopkins and Nurse, and he just takes that space that's left behind, makes a quick move to the outside. And
the last game was right here. Jets won it. Centering pass, Connor dishes off. Wrist shot, score! Nick Ehlers, a laser top shelf on Mike Smith, and that's going to be all. Mikko Koskinen will come into the game with the Jets leading 4-1.
This tier, I thought, could have been a penalty. I thought that was a left leg on a leg. As DeMello comes down, yeah, he's playing puck, but he takes Shore right down in the process, and that turnover goes.
To gain possession down low, now from behind. One shot, a second shot, tipped in the blue paint. Kara trying to stuff it home. Still loose, and finally brushed to the corner by Tucker Pullman. It's kept alive by Nugent Hopkins to McDavid. One-timer, Bouchard wide. Rebound, Nugent Hopkins, wraparound save. Hellebuck, and again it stays out. Oilers pouring it on here. Bouchard, slap shot, missed. They threw this hockey game, and Nugent Hopkins coming that close against the Vezina winner. Did not get it out. Nugent Hopkins trades the puck, gets it back. Open McDavid. Back to Nugent Hopkins. Wide open. Net scores! Edmonton right back in the game. It's 4-2, and Nugent Hopkins needed that one. It's his sixth.
Did he ever? And you can even see the reaction where I can't say what he said, but I mean, he's had to battle to put that puck in the net. Puts it in the net. This was a needed goal by Edmonton to get themselves emotionally back into this game. Just a beautiful pass. Bobbles it for a second, and it might have helped him. He would have got that shot away quick. I think Hellebuck might have been in a position to make that save. But watch this. He says, okay, it's about time one of these goes in the net for me, because they've had a ton of chances, and it's a big one to cut the lead in half for Edmonton after.
Jets do send the Oilers back to center. Carried back in, Draisaitl. Cross ice, Barry, Nurse, open, fake the shot. Now lets it fly, and scores! Darnell Nurse can't miss! And that may have been hit by Yamamoto.
By by McDavid on the collision, a little different matchup. And what a tip by Yamamoto. And for him, he struggled to put up some points as of late, hasn't been able to capitalize on some chances. That celebration says it all. We saw Nugent Hopkins with a huge goal, and that perfect little tip off the tip of his blade.
The guys that really need to get on the scoreboard have done some good things, just can't capitalize. They do tonight.
Off the draw, blasted by Pionk, redirected home by Perreault, and Winnipeg back in front, 5-3 now.
So hard to pick that up, and this first one gets deflected, goes around, and Adam Lowry just kind of puts it back to the blue line, and just a nice one-timer by Pionk as he puts it onto the net, and watch this tip, bang, right down. Koskinen's trying to react like it's going to come right to him. He does extend with a blocker, but just doesn't get enough of that puck en route, and it goes through.
Here's an opening for Bouchard. Oilers relentless, and chase on stick. Power through the stick of Scheifele, and he got it back and scored. Scheifele's stick was broken on Chason's first attempt. He got it back and went upstairs, and the Oilers claw to within 5-4.
Great patience by him, but relentless pressure. You follow up a power play. When you have possession like that for an extended period of time, you need the next shift to go out there and just follow it up and keep it going. The second unit jumps on the ice, and what a pass by Ennis. Just a great job. You can see him take that little look to find Chason in the slot, corrals it, moves to the middle, up over top of the glove of Hellebuck.
Now Connor McDavid in over the line. Yessopuliarvi cross ice. Rich shot. Score! Ryan Nugent Hopkins right underneath the bar. And we are tied at 5.
And a wicked pass by Puliarvi that puts it right on the tape. And here's the drive by McDavid. Kicks it up, follows it, and then bang. That pass right there just to lose the stick of Pionkin. Really close on the line here as McDavid kicks this over to himself and brings it into the zone. Boy, that's just, I would consider that control though, once he had it on his backhand, and Nugent Hopkins on the stick, off the stick, in the back of the net, and this game's tied.
You said earlier, those cross-seamers, what a beauty. 5-5. Here's a steal by Scheifele. Looking to regain the lead. One-timer, Morrissey tipped home. Wheeler in front, and it's 6-5 Winnipeg.
Allows our defenseman just to get the puck to the net. Watch Wheeler here. He doesn't go anywhere but the front of the net. Perfect little tip. He's there when that puck comes, and it's just a nice little hand-eye. Koskinen's in position to make that save, but it changes from going left to the far side and goes by the glove. No chance on that one.
And that was throttled. Out to Morrissey. His shot. Glove by Koskinen. He'll keep it moving. Body's strewn all over the ice tonight. Here's a steal on Draisaitl. A quick save made. Koskinen point blank on Kyle Connor. Connor robbed by Mikko Koskinen. Gets up one. It's Draisaitl. Barry looking to tie it up with 100 seconds to play. Gets it back. One-timer. Save. Hellebuck. No rebound.
Draisaitl and McDavid. And this shot through a screen. Good job by Hellebuck to get over to the
rim. Barry staggered. Pressure from Connor. But he holds the zone. McDavid spin move to the net. Rich shot. Save. Hellebuck. And he'll freeze it with exactly 1 minute to play. Oilers have enough time. I don't believe they do. 3 seconds. McDavid. The horn's going to go. And Winnipeg hangs on to prevail 6-5.